Good morning, guys. So, second run of the weekend.
It's cold.
It's not that cold.
No, it's not. All right, so another run up the Snake River Canyon. It's gonna be a nice one.
It's almost blue sky.
Almost. But it rained last night, but we didn't get wet, so that's good. Our tent did not blow away. That's good.
Yeah.
We're ready to go. We're gonna go 13 miles maybe, who knows. And we're gonna do it without food, just with some water, well, tea. The purpose of doing this is to train our body to use fat more efficiently as fuel during morning efforts, so.
Yeah, and we're gonna go easy.
Yeah, so just easy.
Low intensity.
Wearing the heart rate monitor, gonna keep it under 150, walking backwards to warm up.
Yeah, good.
Not intentionally. I don't know why we parked there. I should have parked here. Making flatbread.
Nice.
Yeah, we should take one. Wow, imagine that. It's like living on a ship.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty nice.
It's pretty nice.
I like it.
All right, guys. Awesome. High five. Woo! Oh, yay! When? All right, we're back from the run, and we're making some oatmeal. Yummy. It's gonna be delicious. It's good. We even brought our little coffee, of course. Eating healthy after a run. No point running if you're gonna eat a bunch of crap. This is a really cool spot to camp. Bon appétit, Gwen.
Bon appétit.
Oh, man. The mega thing, Gwen.
I always get good ideas when it's about food.
Gwen just put a brownie in his oatmeal.
I love that.
Yeah. This is, I guess, a black widow. Oh, wow. I had no idea that they were even here.
I didn't either, but I'm glad I zipped up my tent.
Oh, my God.
I had my tent zipped open for a long time and just thought, well, maybe a field mouse will come in. I better zip it up. That thing might have come in and crawled on me.
Oh my God. Wow.
So, if you get bit by that, what happened?
You can die, I think.
A child could die. An adult would get sick. But yeah, that's legit.
Yeah, let's hope there's not going to be a scary spider in our tent.
What is that? No, it's a dog ball.
It's a spider!
It's a wild dog ball!
Oh God. What is that?
It's a wild bird.
A wild bird. That's more normal.
It's the technical term. That is a wild bird. In that tree, we can see three wild birds. Oh, another wild bird there.
I just spit out my drink. You're ridiculous.
I'm too funny.
Oh, another
I'm too
one.
Funny.
We'll tell you when there's more.
Yeah.
That's everything, you guys. We're gonna pack up and drive home. It's like a 6-hour drive. An amazing weekend. We had so much fun. So easy. Be vegan and go camping.
Okay, goodbye.
Okay, goodbye. Where are you going, Gwen? This is how.
This is me carrying everything.
Yeah, you are carrying everything. This is not me forcing him.
What's the definition of volunteering?
Gwen volunteers to do everything. We even get to take some wood home. that our friends left.
All right, and that, my friends, is it for the Hell's Canyon adventure run. It was a lot of fun with a lot of friends, and we look forward to come back next year. This year is going to be a lot of running, a lot of races, so yeah, a lot more videos.
This would be amazing to turn into a really cool group run.
Yeah, guys, join us next year.
Yeah.
This is March 19th.
It's March 19th, so next March, mid-March. If you guys are in, let us know.
All right.
Oh,
hope
God.
You enjoyed the video, guys.
Do not tell me.
Goodbye. Why did you open it?